But how is this better than the cul-de-sac? I've never done either. I mean, all I've done is the cul-de-sac, I should say.
When we lived in Lehi, there was so much organic flow, even more so than in the cul-de-sac, like impromptu, let's have dinner together. Granted, the cul-de-sac was close, but it wasn't anything to me like living in the house.
There is a psychological thing of we live in one home. We are a family. And our kids do feel like they're siblings, but our older children have a different kind of bond than our younger children do. It's a family identity. We're all here under one roof together, and I'm gonna watch out for you because you're under my roof versus you're across the street. I mean, it's dramatic, the difference, I feel like.
Yeah, the cul-de-sac, it was easy because we're all right there. But you're still in your house. And if people don't come into your house or you don't go to somebody else's house, you don't see them. In Las Vegas, I noticed that a lot, and especially after Mariah left to college.
The kids at Christmas time, the feedback I was getting, the kids who liked it, were the older kids.
The ones that are gone. The
Yeah.
kids that live here, Isabel, Gwendolyn, they don't like this idea.
Savannah.
Really?
No, they don't like it. And they feel like the situation that we had in Vegas was just the best because they could have one-on-one conversations with me or with dad. The one-on-one connection, they're afraid it'll go away.
When I started this, I thought that you guys, there were certain things that you guys would struggle with, and I wanted to make a presentation.
I mean, it's
And this
beautiful.
mostly
It
so
really
that you guys
is.
would go, wow, maybe.
It is a wow and it is a maybe. I can see how it could work.
Okay.
I know how it works. I've seen how it works, and it can be so good and it can be so crappy. Like, it can be both.
And I got to throw something out. I mean, we've decided we're a family. The day you decide you don't want to be a family, you got to have an asset that you can sell as you move on. What you we buy you out. I mean, I'm just being realistic here, you guys.
I actually respect Cody for this kind of talk. I know what it is to be in a marriage and not want to be in that marriage anymore. And I've seen this so many times in plural families where a wife, it's not working for her anymore. She's ready to move on. I don't want to trap anybody here, and I don't want to be trapped here. I know not every relationship is perfect right now, but I don't think anybody's considering leaving. But I think we all should have the right and freedom to leave, even Cody.
What happens if I died next year and you guys were all living here?
We're going to use the life insurance money and pay it off and live free.
It's not that much. So I'm trying to present to everybody sort of all the pros and cons. And I've got to be honest and be able to bring up cons that I see in it. And one of those cons is simply like inheritance rights. Let's say I'm out of the picture and one of my wives wants to remarry or something like that. Well, she ain't bringing that guy to this house. I mean, I know that's weird. But it's just, you've got to think about things for the future. We've only lived half of our lives.
So, does anyone really want this? Because I really want this.
Really?
Yeah, I would really do this. And it's cool if you don't. It's cool.
Oh, hard crowd. Wow.
No, I'm just gonna say, if Janelle's at this end of the spectrum where I really want to live in this house really, really bad, I'm way over here.
I would think that everybody, I would be offending all of my sister wives and me saying I don't want to live with any of them. It's not personal against any of my sister wives. I really just like me tons better not living with them.
I love the cul-de-sac. I felt like in the cul-de-sac, I was master over my own world. I was a mom. I was confident in being a mom. I want to do whatever I want in my home.
Honestly, I have seen so much good come out of all of us living together. And I feel like our family, our kids have been blessed by it. And there is part of me that feels a little bit of a rejection from Christine's reaction. I don't know that any of that is personal to me, but I'm taking it personal.
We've lived all the other ways, and there were benefits in each of the ways. But now that I've lived separate, I would never go back to this.
Really?
Never.
I'm getting frustrated, and I understand that I'm probably as blind to the cons as Christine is as blind to the pros. And it's just, we're just at an impasse almost. And as long as something like that exists, this won't really move forward. It just is what it is.
What do you think, Robin?
I don't have the experience to speak from. It's really weird for me. I've never done this. I've never done everybody in one home thing. When Christine and Mary are talking, I'm like, okay, I see that. But then when Janelle's talking, I'm like, well, I see that too. It's a big decision. If I say, okay, I support the decision to not do it, what am I giving up? I don't know.
Maybe you guys can take a little bit and just think about it a little bit.
Maybe pray a little bit.
Yeah. Don't be closed-minded and just see where that takes you.
I'm not closing this now. I want to table it because there's too much for me to deal with right now. There's no way they're saying yes right now.
Okay.
Does anybody want the plans to look at?
No, I'm all right, thanks.
I just don't want to, okay? I just don't want to. I would feel like I couldn't be master of my domain anymore if I had to live with everybody again, and I wouldn't be in charge of my own home. And why live in a beautiful paradise if I can't really have what I need there?
Thanks, ladies. Please be open-minded.
Okay. I just don't know what is the better option. And I don't know long-term. Then do you have a child later on saying, this was horrible for me? Or a wife and she's so done, she leaves. You put pressure on the relationships. It's like metal. You put heat and pressure on metal. It either does two things. It either goes together and it combines and it gets stronger, or it breaks apart. And you just don't know which one you're choosing.